right. It is the Lord of Flesh, but I don't think it's such a big deal.
Puppy dogs, Disney won't. She's in no state to entertain guests. We have to cancel the dinner.
No!
What?
I mean, we can't do that.
Why?
Because then there won't be a dinner.
Gomez, do you love your daughter?
Of course.
Do you care for her mental well-being? Do you want her to be put on heavy medication and spend the rest of the days hating us because we let her ruin her life?
There are four things.
Gomez, would you stop that?
I think we should have this dinner.
Why?
We need to introduce her to the world.
Are you out of your mind? Have you seen the world lately? Now stop traveling and go tell her the dinner is off. You're the father. The father is the counselor. And if after 25 years of marriage you can't do this one thing for me, then I just don't know what.
Okay, family meeting about tonight. Now, here's the schedule. First, we'll have drinks like, hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Then, they'll go see the house. Then we can have dinner at 8, so they can be back at their hotel by 9:30.
Wednesday, your father has something he needs to tell you.
Paloma, your mother and I are having second thoughts.
What about?
This dinner, it all seems so quick.
It's not quick. Oh, Daddy, it's just a simple dinner, and they're dying to meet you. And I promise, Lucas, and you know how I hate to break a promise.
Yes, but your mother...
Daddy, I am your only daughter, and your eldest child. And if you can't do this one thing for me, then I just don't know what.
Maybe just a little dinner.
Oh, thank you, Daddy.
Well, it seems I've been outvoted, so dinner it is. Drinks, dinner, and then the game.
Oh no, please no, not the game.
But it's a family tradition.
But it's my dinner.
But it's my house, darling. Dinner ends the game.
One number two, Paloma, don't push it.
Then can we at least all act normal? Define normal.
Normal is an illusion, darling. What's normal for the spider is a calamity for the fly.
Mother, please. They're normal people, not like you, not like me. Please, can't we be an average family? One normal night, that's all I want, that's all I need from you. One normal house without a mouse to feed a plant or two. You must admit we're not what people call
across.
A what?
A crossbow. You know, this girl walks around with a crossbow.
It's okay, Dad. She has a permit.
Good choice, son. Okay, listen up. Now here's what's going to happen. We're gonna go back to the hotel, and you and I are gonna have a little talk.
Be patient with him, dear. A father should support his son, and Lucas is your only one.
See what you did? Your mother's rhyming again. Let's get back to the hotel, and then we can talk this over as a family before you make
up. Not normal night, no, not comfortable, not one inspiring word. One normal scene, complete routine, when I can't be absurd. Please don't embarrass me or be completely rude. Don't make a fuss about the house, about the food. I know it's big, but can't you see? This one old life is for me.
Come on! Come on! Seems like a nice young man.
But they're not right for each other.
What do you mean they're not right for each other? Was Napoleon right for Josephine? Was Nausea right for Dramamine? Were the 80s right for the drum machine? Who's to say? Who's to say? Was ballet right for balance? Polio right for the soft vaccine? Was rehab right for Charlie Sheen? Who's to say?
One normal night is a careless trick. Normal is hard to attain. Children are crazy and parents are quick. Passions are hard to explain. But this is their moment, this is your chance. So if you don't want to remain, start singing out love.
What?
Love, 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 love. Only a phase of the heart.
Look, the choice is yours. Is it you help these kids fall in love, or you're stuck here for eternity?